Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to draw a puffer fish. So first, I'm going to be making a little circle. Oh, sorry, my pencils. Okay, I'm going to be making a little circle. I'm not very good at this, but it's your idea. And then, I'm going to make little spikes. When you're done with your spikes, then you make a little eye. I'm not very good drawer, but I'm gonna try to teach you guys. So then you make little cheeks for him. You make like kind of this. That right there, do you guys see that? Like, you kind of try and make that, and it looks like his cheeks are popping out. You make that, and then you can make a little smiley on his face. And then that's pretty much it, how to do that, his face. But now you can make outlines. Like, I'm going to make, it's also background, how to teach you. I'm gonna make some coral. You guys can kind of see my paper. And do coral. And now I maybe like this, maybe something reflecting like the sun on top of it. And the clouds on top of it. Fish, maybe a person scuba diving. That's some stuff you could do in the background. Or you could just make, like, if you wanted to. So I got that. I'm gonna do it real quick and then show you guys. Or you could just make a little nose like this. I don't really know. I don't do that because it doesn't really look like one. So right now, I'm just going to do one more thing to show you guys. I'm going to do a little person scuba diving. I'm just drawing him still. It's like, kind of long to do a person that's scuba diving. So you guys could just stay right there and it'll be finished really soon. I'm not very good though, so. But anyway, please subscribe. I'm sorry about last video. That was a big mess up. But subscribe to this one because I'm trying to get 1 million. Just subscribe if you are. Thank you. I'm not very good at multi-wear. I'm gonna try to do like a water sheet. Okay, so I'm done with her, and I just did my picture. You can see I'm not very good at my picture. So anyway, this is the end of the video, but please subscribe and comment below what you think I should draw next. Subscribe to my channel, give me a big thumbs up, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.